Hi Blue Tribers! Oh my god! This is actually the first YouTube video I'll be making in my new room, and that's on period. I'm legit so proud of myself because, like, you know that feeling where you have an idea in your head for months, like you've carried this baby in your head, this is your brainchild that's been in your head, and then you finally start putting all of these ideas to life, and then you're thinking, oh my god, would it make sense, would it be nice, would it be blah blah blah, and then it happens and you're like, oh my goodness, I did this. Like, that's exactly how I feel every single time I walk into my room, because I'm like, girl, what's that sound on TikTok? If they're not ginger, you ginger yourself, eh? If they're not clap for you, clap for yourself, because yourself, you don't try for yourself, eh? You're supposed to be proud of yourself. Oh yeah, take a look at yourself. I always say this thing that I believe in delayed gratification. Back then in 2020, I actually wanted to stay in maintenance. Like, it didn't look like it was ever going to happen. It's really amazing. It's really nice to see that no matter how little or slightly irrelevant you might think your dreams are, they're actually like really, really valid. So I want to thank you guys so much for the love on my last two YouTube videos. Some part of me feels like it could have done better. Like, I'm just waiting for that my viral post. There was one time I was legit so obsessed with going viral. But these days, I'm comforting myself in the fact that I am enjoying my process. As long as you are taking a step towards your dream every day, what you wish for is going to come. Word. Did you catch that? Tell me you caught it. So anyways, I went on a break, and you guys know that, right? I showed you guys like the BTS of my room. So like, people ask me, your mirror, where did you get it? Your paint, was it normal paint or satin paint? See, most of the things I got from my room, I feel like the only thing I can actually remember the price of is my standing mirror. Every other thing, once you ask me, my mind goes haywire. My shoe rack, I can't even remember the vendor I got it from. I can't even remember the price. I can direct you to where I got my home decor stuff from. I can direct you to where I got my beddings from. But I can't direct you to where I got my shoe rack from, even though it was not exactly what I ordered. I also cannot direct you to... Okay, I can direct you to where I got my self-care from, basically. But like, that's it. Like, that, I don't remember the prices. I don't know. Like, I don't keep those things in my head. So you guys, this video is just for me to now finally show you guys the room. It's very family, what's up? Tamara, what's up now? Why are you posting part two? This is part two. So you better show me all that love. Show me all of that love. Give it to me. I want all that love. This video is not going to be long. It's going to be like really, really short. Because I'm even making this video at night, and I'm using my microphone for the very first time in my life. Because, people, you know, when I was decorating my room, I had like an aesthetic in mind because I did a lot of research. Pinterest was my house. Like, I was living, sleeping, eating, and fainting and waking up on Pinterest. So I wanted to really use like nude colors. For my throw pillow, I was aiming for gray, but my vendor did not have, this is what she had, and I'm just like, it's not that bright, so I can make do with it. Like, basically, I said no to bright colors. Like, I just wanted white, gray, beige, you know, all those cool colors. If you notice, all my aesthetics are almost white. Only this one, because I wanted this in blue, you know, now as per my blue tribe, because my bottle, courtesy of my sister's wedding, the movie 23, my bottle is blue. Even my plate I used to eat, you guys, the plate I used to eat is blue. Don't say anything about this, so, because this one is a family affair, you guys know now. That's why it's pink, and that's the color we chose for the bridal shower. I really have been wanting to get this aesthetic cup because, like, I'm all about my aesthetics, please. So I wanted to get the blue of this, but she didn't have, because this is like the only thing in my room that is not white and is not blue. But every other thing, apart from my fan is black. I wanted to get a white fan, but my friend was like, oh, I have a plug, let's go to my plug, blah blah blah. And then we got his plug, and first 2 days after I got fan, started doing quack 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 like generator where carburetor don't spoil. She joined the get carburetor. Anyhow, she was pissed off. Then we took it back to her, and then she fixed it. And then now it keeps sounding. Once they take the light and they bring it, you do two 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 pa. And I'm like, what? But it won't make sense to buy another fan now. And funny thing was that I now went to my plug's place to get LED lights for the giveaway, and I saw a beautiful white fan. Because this fan is like the only thing that is spoiling my aesthetic. And I won't be, you know, in case you want to buy barely used fan, I can sell it for you for 10k. I bought you 10k, but I'll remove 2k. I can't even for 10k, so you can give me, and then I'll go and hide money to buy my white fan. So in case you're interested in buying this beautiful fan, it's in good condition. What's your shoe? Rubber band, Lara. People came to buy it. I know I have rich people in my community. So right now, I'm going to like get into it and show you guys the room.
So if you guys have been following my Insta story on Instagram, you would have seen me upload this shoe rack like a few days ago. So it's supposed to be a shoe rack and an actual hanger. So I use this to hang my bags. Lucky, just got this delivered from Lux. I should be wearing it on Sunday, and this is one of my wigs that turned out to be what I ordered versus what I got. But in this life, have good friends, because Biggie's Glam actually came to my rescue, and I'll be wearing this wig very soon. So you guys watch out, that you shall connect the dots. And this is from one of my packages from Stales Air. So this is basically one kind of, basically what I went for when I was decorating my room was nude colors. Like, I didn't want bright colors or anything. And then here is my mirror. You guys, you know the best part about this mirror is the fact that my baby Romuna uses mirror to snap. Okay, so this is my mirror, and this nylon here is the our lele giveaway. Then moving on, you guys, my cute. This is a faux book, like it's a fake book, but actually looks real. It's for decor. So basically, whenever I want to do any unboxing, and this flower vase has to be my favorite. Actually, my favorite of my aesthetics has to be this shelf. Like, every time I see it, it gives me so much joy. I see these cute candles. It has a really cute switch here. You flip it off, and then you flip it on. Toast watch my linear, you can relate. Toast Pringe, and then light comes. Then I think for Harry Potter it's Hallowmora. Let's use as a wand. Hallowmora. And this one has finished though. This one has finished. So I have like an import. Oh, I'm so pained. People should invest in my, people should give me housewarming gifts. I'll spend a lot. Give me housewarming gift. Anyway, this is my sweet baby tripod. It's so handy, and I basically use it for anything. My night routine, it enters my shower, everything. And my last video, actually this one is cheese board, and my friend ordered from one of the brands that I promoted recently, and I'm giving it to her when she comes around. So actually, you guys, you know I said that my wardrobe is inside this place, but you guys, this one is far. But this is closer, so I ended up putting my box here. But this is stressing me a bit. Then the next thing is my LED light. This is actually LED 800. So I will not advise anybody to actually get this tripod, because for me, I feel like it's a total waste of money. It's called, this is the name. Please, if you see this tripod and you're not a photographer or a cinematographer or a wedding grapher, please stay away from it, because this is literally the worst. Apart from the fact that it is so heavy, it's very heavy, and then it consumes a lot of space. Like, just look at this and look at this. This one can go with me to class, can go with me anywhere. But you see this one, this corner, another what I ordered versus what I got. But we bless God for divine intervention. This is not how I pictured it to look, but just a girl boss building an empire. My light, actually, when I first got it, it used to rotate, but like if you put it right here, you're supposed to change color. See, you press white, it's changing color, like see, like different colors. When you press blue, it changes to this, which changes to this color. Used to red, but as mama blue tried, it's always on blue. And so basically, this is my table. So I have this, I use these spoons to chew, because the extension I bought, I always have my beans there. This is one of the stuff, because I hate nails. After I use nail, and nail for shit in my life, I really guys saw it in my last video. So I got this, and that's what I used to hang my shelf. And you guys guessed it, my painting, my portrait. And this is what my table looks like. So basically, that's my mirror, my aesthetic top, and this, you guys, let me show you guys the magic this one performs. Just tap here, And oh my god,
can you see? Tap me. Tap, tap, tap me. I'm taking you all the live so you guys can see the easy baby. So my god. See like and then it goes off and my G's connect. And then it also does this too. No, this connect. Go off.
So this is what my space actually looks like. When the light is on. And then actually the only thing I regret buying is this fan, because aside the fact that it is so odd, it also makes a hell of a noise. Like, it makes so much noise, you guys. I am so angry. So like, this is it. So I'm gonna turn off the lights now and show you guys the FPV. Ready? I could do this for hours and hours and hours. What's yours is mine and ours, and yours mine and ours. I can sit and talk to you for hours, sit and look at you for hours, making love to you for hours, laying on your chest for hours, telling you jokes for hours, holding you close for hours, and
So I believe that now that you guys have seen the room and you have seen the decor and everything, people are satisfied. Moving forward now, I can post other videos. So you guys, when I was on my break, I watched new K-dramas. So let me not lie, the reason why I started watching back to back is because I found a new love. Oh, for lower me, I let nobody. Ah, Rowoon. If you don't know Rowoon, you don't know anything in this life. Rowoon is the reigning boy. He's the. I'm going to buy a teddy bear and name him Rowoon. So if I buy anything, if I get 360 complete 100% package, that's Rowoon. Oh, tall. Anyways, when I was on my break, I started watching Destiny with you, and I fell in love with this boy. Anytime I think about him, I go just the smile like the ring. Oh, I don't understand. This boy has captured my heart. He has captured my entire essence. Anyways, I saw Rowoon and it was his soul spoke to my soul. My soul spoke, there was high connection and it was love at first sight. It was a rude awakening. Oh my gosh. So I fell in love with Destiny with you. I fell in love with Rowoon and Destiny with you. And then I was strolling on the streets of Instagram one particular very day. And then I saw this, not the way, if I'm a punk K-drama fan like me, you will always see like small edits of different K-dramas on TikTok, on Instagram, anyway. So I saw this edit where it was, it's supposed to be a different video, but if you guys want to hear this gist, my next video, K-drama recommendations 2. If you haven't seen K-drama recommendation 1, make sure you go and watch before K-drama recommendation 2 comes out. Call recommendation 2, but my bonus, anything, yeah, my attention all gone. I hope you enjoyed my little room tour. You guys, don't worry. Very soon, I'll do my mansion tour. I'll do my big girl apartment tour. You guys, don't worry. We're in this together. Until Jesus Christ of Nazareth, King of God, and Bethlehem, everybody say, okay, I'm coming to Hess now. Rapture, I've come. We are in this together. So I want to thank you all for your support, for your love, for your shares. You guys are too much. I was on a break for almost 3 weeks and I came back and it feels like I didn't even go anywhere. Blue tribe, oh my god, totally, love you guys so much. So please, as I always say, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, don't forget to share. When I send you BCB, my amazing first line marketing, you know, if you get my BCs, you understand what I'm saying. When I send you my BCs, please don't forget to share to your status. Just tell people, hi, you know Tamara, oh, she's in my blue tribe. She has a YouTube page and it is like so good. Please subscribe to her so that we can always talk about our videos. Yes, you know, you can actually like talk about my videos. When you and your friends will be like, have you seen Tamara's latest video? Oh, yes, now the one about K-dramas. Yeah, let's talk. Like, you see her room? You see the light? Yes, I want to be a subject of discussion, okay, guys? Thank you so much for watching up to this point. I love you. You all are the real MVPs. You all are. And if you have been watching my videos from the very first dinner vlog that I posted a few months ago till now, and you have not missed anyone, don't worry. Santa Claus is coming to town. I'm going to take care of you. Thank you so much. See you all in my next video. Bye.